Which planet next?
Must be hard watching all your friends get gunned down. I mean, you know, purged or whatever. What? It helps to talk about it, right? No?
Yes, it was difficult. But you must cope, not forget. We must remember the mistakes of the past and change things going forward to make sure they never happen again.
Sounds like you're not too sure everything is gonna work out.
I'm not. That's why adaptation is important. Whether it's a course of action or an idea. We all have to be ready to change.
We're about to drop out of hyperspace. Sit down. Think of a storm brewing down there. This might not be the best time to land.
Yeah, something strange. Those winds are interfering with our comms.
Hey, Cordova mentioned something about peace in the eye of the storm. Well, I can just make out a settlement in the middle of it.
Then we have to get there.
Copy that.
Oh. Couple bumps ain't gonna kill you, kid. Unless the wind picks up. Can you tell that bucket of balls to keep his opinion to himself?
I'm sure everything's under control.
It's under control? It's just a little tricky. Okay, hold on. Oh. Huh. Perfect landing. Easy money, baby.
But I'm still getting a lot of interference on the comms. It's gonna take me a minute to get them back up.
I'll search for signs of Cordova in the meantime.
Good. I'll be in touch once I crack this. Cal, over here. You did good work on Bogano. The more information we gather on Cordova and the Zepho, the closer we'll get to stopping the Empire.
I've heard of ancient cultures, but don't know much about them.
I only knew that Cordova was obsessed with the Zepho, believing their teachings to be important. I, too, was intrigued by the mysteries of our galaxy.
Hold it. I can see you two have been through a lot. It's not easy.
No, it's not. But I think of those who believed in me at one point. If I give up on myself, then I give up on them. I'm sure you have a few of those.
Prof, a friend on Braca. He sacrificed himself so I could live.
He believed in you. A lot of people depend on you, even if they don't know it yet. Keep going, Cal. For Prof. For everyone.
BD-1's a helpful droid.
He does seem to be warming up to you.
Cordova must have really liked droids. He decided to leave such important information with BD-1.
I only assume he chose BD-1 because he needed some sort of ability to store encrypted information. These exploration droids are good tools for that sort of thing. But I'm sure he's more than that. Please, I'm trying to collect my thoughts.
come back here. Something was in there. This door's not budging. Watch out, BD. Solo friendly.
Yeah.
What?
Cal, can you hear me?
The Empire. They found Zeppo.
If they were following the Mantis, we would have been swarmed already.
Could they be looking for the tombs?
Let's hope not. Just got our comms working. I'll try the same workaround to crack into there.
I'm looking. Can't open it. My mother used this fabric to keep her child warm. They were on the run from something. Stim crate. Should be here. Wait, can he carry more? Thanks, BD-1.
Okay. Are you gonna kill us all? You afraid? Having a hard time? You're not so tough. Think you're tough stuff?
Take her and go. I'll lead them away.
Oster, no!
It's all lies. The Empire just wanted this land.
There's the Jedi! Firing! You made your last mistake! I'll get you!
Trooper. All right. What's he doing? Attack the enemy.
Hurry, end it! Mike, the last one.
Taking us.
The Empire's forced the villagers from their homes. Frightened refugees shipped off to work camps. Or worse.
Thank you.
open. Hey, now. What do we find?
Weapons on it!
I knew it would end like this.
Shot him. I'll take him down. Oh no, no.
Oh, all right then. Did you find something, BD-1? Can you slice this? Yeah, sorry about your scomp, Link. But standing up to that bog rat, pretty brave. Hey, BD-1. Thank you.